Saturday, October 26th, continue McIntosh County Bucks going up against the Brunswick Blue out here in Brunswick, Georgia. Led by that man, my little nephew, my little cousin, Maurice Littles. He was in my wedding 31 years ago.
We ask you, Lord Father, to watch over us today, lead us and guide us, and let us be strong and finish strong. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. Hey, 1, 2, 3, Buck. Go.
Loud.
On this first.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Buck.
Buck's got the ball. First down at the 20. Looks like he picked up 2, 2nd and 8 from the 22. Good, tough, hard running. It's going to bring up 3rd and short. Actually, didn't pick up anything on that from my angle. It looked like he did. It's 3rd and 8 from the 22. Fumble. He recovers. Jeremy, is he going to do it? Oh, he stepped out of bounds. Nice run, little cuz. Jeremy, he picked up 32 yards on that play. 1st and 10. He lost 1 yard on that. 2nd and 11. From about the 48 yard line, just past midfield. Third and long, it's a 3rd and 11. From the 48. Good shot, Jeremy. Good job, Jeremy. Still scoreless. Bucks got a good looking drive going. They just converted on that 3rd and long. Looks like he picked up 5 on that. Brings up a 2nd and 5. Like he did pick up some positive yards. Look like we got a 3rd and short coming up. 3rd and 3. Timeout, Bucks. The 2nd 1 to avoid a delay of game. 3rd and 4 from the 27. Fourth down, 4th and short. Bucks got a 4th and 2 from the 25. Will they keep this drive alive? Turnover on downs. And they stop the Bucks. 1st and 10, Pirates at their own 26. They stopped the Bucks. 30 seconds left, 1st quarter. Scoreless game. Way to break it up. Second and 10 after that incomplete pass, and that's going to be the end of one. Well, we're deadlocked at zero on this Saturday morning in Brunswick, Georgia. Second and 10. Start of the second quarter. Oh, he moved. And 7 from the 29. Pick up a 3. Third and 7. Oh, they got that first down. Pirates picked up 36 on that. First and 10. 6:09 left before the half. 0-0. Pirates got the ball and they're driving. And he ran into a wall. Third and 5. Oh, he moving. They've been moving all game long like that. That's the first penalty. Should have been two others. Third and 10 after that 5-yard penalty. Moving again. Moving again. Third and 15. Definitely a passing down. Good lick. Fourth and 16. He lost a yard. Turnover on downs. He caught it, but the Bucs stopped him. Both teams already had a possession, turnover on downs for each. First and 10, Bucks had their own 45, just under 3 minutes to go before the half. Where's the horse collar? Timeout blue, timeout Bucks. Bucks lost about a half a yard on that play. Second and 11. Just under 2. Third and 11.
Let's drive, Bucks. Let's drive. Come on, Bucks. Drive, Bucks. Drive, 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 Bucks. Drive.
Fourth and 2. Can the Bucks convert? Oh, turnover. On downs again. A second turnover on down for the Bucks. First and 10, Pirates at the 45. Second and 9. He picked up the first down. 10 seconds before the half. And that there should end the half. And it's a scoreless game at the half. Boys in white. McIntosh County Bucks. Boys in blue. Brunswick Pirates. Start of the third quarter. Pirates with the ball at the 20, first and 10. Already lost a yard, second and 11 from the 19. Ooh. Ooh. Somebody just laid the paint. Third and 10. From the 20. Fourth and 10 from the 20. Harris punted. Bucks first possession of the second half. First and 10 from midfield. Good run. That young man picked up 24 yards on that run. What a way to keep your balance. Just couldn't shake that last defender. First and 10 from the 26. Jeremy, that's little cuz. Nice run to the 9. 17-yard pickup, Jeremy. Brings up a first and goal for them Bucks. Deepest penetration for any team today. And the Bucks got it first and goal from the 9. Trying to get on the board first. Fumble! Fumble! We don't need that! God knows we don't need that. All right, that fumble. End up losing 2. Second and goal from the 11. Busted play. Busted play. Flag on the play. I think he finally got the horse collar. Finally called the horse collar. All right, penalty on the Pirates. Face mask, first and goal, half a distance to the goal. Jeremy, in there. Little cuz with the touchdown. All right, after that touchdown by little cuz, extra point. We got an 8-0 ball game. 1:33 left in the third, and we finally got a score. Bucks up 8-0. All start on the Pirates. Back them up 5. Under a minute left, third quarter. 7-0, Bucks. First and 15. Oh no, he caught it. Is he gonna go 85 yards? He just went, oh, flag.
Malaya! Malaya! Stop it!
You got it. Coming back, blocking the back. But way to hustle number 4 to run him down, regardless if there was a penalty or not. Way to hustle number 4. 5 seconds left, third quarter. That big play was wiped out by a block in the back. And that's going to be the end of 3. End of 3. Bucks up 7-0. All right, after a 4-yard loss, brings up a 2nd and 14 from the 34. I see a busted play, and I see a hustle play. That a way to keep them in the backfield, Bucks! Early 4th. Pirates with the ball down 7-0. Oh, Jeremy had a... That wasn't an interception. I saw the Jeremy drop the ball, but I see a flag now. Good job, little cuz. You intercepted it, had possession, fumbled it, and picked it back up, but we got charged for a block in the back. First and 10 Bucks after that stop at the 33-yard line. 5 minutes left in this game. Way to keep the ball on the ground, coach. That's what we need to do, run that clock. But we need to get some positive yards each time. All right, lost 2 yards on that play. Second and 12.
All right, Bucks, let's drive on, let's drive on.
From the 35. Steps back to pass. Jeremy's shucking and jiving him. Third and 10. We need a first to keep this clock running. 3:15 left in this game, up 7. And that O-line ain't blocking. It's fourth down with 3:10 left to go in this game. And we got to give them the ball back. All right, after the Bucks punt it, Pirates are in this, in there at the 6-yard line. But it looks like he picked up a lot of positive yards. And the clock's still running with 2.5 to go and counting. The refs. Ref said that they marked off too many yards on the punt. But we've already done ran two plays after the punt. And now you want to correct that? How do you rectify marking off too many yards on the punt after we done ran two plays after that? Good job.
Round the clock.
0. Minute and a half left. Pirates trying to get on the board. One minute, 20 seconds to go. Pirates with the ball down 7-0 at home. Incomplete pass. Fourth and 1. A minute 5 left at the 47. Pirates. That was a false start.
Why is the clock stop?
Wow. He picked it up. I thought sure that was a false start. 55 seconds left. It's first and 10 Pirates. Second and 10, Pirates. 45 seconds left in this game. Down 7-0.
Get down!
At home.
Get down and watch the ball. Go, 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 go. Get on the ball! Get on the ball!
They stopped the clock after the running play. Now they let them line up to run the play. Good job, Jeremy. Jeremy just intercepted that. And that sealed the game, little cuz. Good job, little cuz. You came up big today. That sealed the deal. That sealed the deal, Bucks. Good job, Jeremy. Good job, Jeremy. And that should have sealed the deal. And And the Bucks. The Bucks. They win it. 7-0.
Situations like that, you'll see it on college football, NFL, you'll know what to do. All right? Some of y'all don't watch it and you be lost. Understand what y'all here doing, okay? All right? Like I said, good job today. We came here as a team, we leaving as a team with a dub, all right? I like that. It's the first game of All-Star, all right? Just keep going. We got to get better, though. All right? We got to get better. We got a game Tuesday at home, all right? At 6 o'clock, you need everybody there, 5:15, okay? We got practice Monday, though, all right? Film session Sunday, practice Monday, game Tuesday, all right? Cannot keep missing practice. You need everybody there. And if you do miss practice, let me let y'all know this now, and I'm going to get out y'all way. You let a coach know. You don't let no other parent know. So tell your parents, if you're going to miss practice, you need to call one of us. We run this team, all right? Not another parent. So let your parents know that. Alright? If I'm gonna miss today, mom or dad, you need to let Coach Bucket know, or Coach Pierce or Coach Jackson know. Alright? Show up and come to work. You got a long way to go. Alright? Good job today.
And like I said, man, I wanna see what we'll do for four quarters with the first team out there, because that was our first game right there. With the first team playing the whole game, correct? All year long, y'all only played a half of football. The whole year, y'all only playing a half of football. That's the first game right there where y'all played a full four quarters. All right? Now you see what it feel like. Now you see what it feel like. The team we play Tuesday, be much better than that team right there. They be much better than that team that we just played. So come with your minds right. Starting tomorrow, Sunday. Film study, all right? If you're gonna miss a couple of times, make sure you don't miss no more.
locked in. You want to go win what?
District.
Districts. That's the goal. Winning districts. All right? The job today, be locked in. Come tomorrow, all right?
Gotta escape the way with one today. It's ugly, but we got it. Good job for staying in the fight. Good job for doing your job fairly well. We come back to practice, y'all got to come ready. Just like Coach said, the rest of these teams are going to be a little better than me right here. If you go win district, you got to key in. All right?
Yes, sir.
All right, come with a better mission, and let's go get it. Proud of y'all, boy. Bless you. Good job. Coming out with a dub. Stand with you. Question.
What time do we have to stay?
6 o'clock. You be in the group. Tell your mom and dad to be looking for it on Sunday.
Or you can come up to the shop, and we'll do it all. All right. It don't matter. You let me know. We'll make sure it happens.
Anybody else got something to say?
No, sir.
Hey, y'all got homecoming dance tonight. Enjoy yourself. All right?
Don't get hurt.
Have some fun. Don't be in there playing, hurting each other, or bullying nobody, all right? There's going to be other kids there, too. You know how to act. Yes, at the gym today at 6 o'clock. Everybody, dress up. It's a dance. All right? Come on, let's get out of here. Clap it up.
All right. Good job, man.
Just hang the prayers out and then we'll break it down.
Come on, we're gonna get a prayer.
Come on, y'all. Take a knee. Get your hands off.
Hang on, somebody.
Lord, we thank you, Father, for this victory today. You said when we've done all that we could do, that you would do what we can't do. And you always go before us. Like David said, I've always set the Lord before me, and he is at my right hand. And he's blessed us again today, and he'll bless us continually if we stay in him. In Jesus' name we pray. Go with us. Amen and amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let's go. Break it down.
Break it down.
Eat. On me.
Loud.
On everybody.
Everybody.
No, everybody don't need to do it. One person.
One, two, three.